I'll call this one the Lobber. Those rotten eggs should work perfectly with it.
To use the Lobber, target the crabs with the left mouse button, then release it.
We'll always have enough rotten eggs to use in the Lobber.
A scuttling, scurrying crab! A crab! A crab! I need to watch out for your